Welcome, members of the CIA. That's not the Central Intelligence Agency, but the Crazy Italian Army. Welcome. This is your fearless leader, the Crazy Italian, and we're doing the Dark Souls 3 Let's Play. This is part 82, and I'm going to call it Dragonkin Mausoleum, because that's the bonfire you can see we're at. And we're in the Archdragon Peak area. And in the last episode, we killed the ancient wyvern boss, and it wasn't as hard as you might have expected. A lot of people would have tried to fight him, manhandle him, just run up to him and fight him, but there was a way to climb up above and do a plunging attack, which one-shots him, so we did that. Anyway, in this area, there's going to be some cleric man-serpents, man-serpent clerics, and they're going to constantly summon up different, they can summon up a Drake Blood Knight, I guess, or Havel, that really cool guy from previous Souls games, or Ricard, who has Ricard's rapier. Havel has the dragon tooth. But if he summons Havel, I think we'll just run to the next bonfire and reset everything so he'll summon Ricard so we can get Ricard's rapier, because we're going to have to fight Havel later in like the next episode anyway. So let's see what happens here. The enemy's up above, and we're going to get behind this guy. And you can... He gave us the great dart, the great Drakewood, great sword, and now you can farm. You can farm these guys for souls. As you can see, each one is like 4,000. Run over here and kill this cleric. We've been invaded by an invader, so that's going to complicate things. There's our invader. He killed me. Well, that figures. Okay, let's get our souls back, and then I'm gonna level up, and then I will come back and catch you where we left off. Okay, well, we got our souls back and leveled up. Now we still have 41 left over, but that's not enough for a level. I need like 80,000 or 80 some thousand or something to level up. So let's just do this again here. Get this item over here. Soul of a Crestfallen Knight. Yeah. quickly kill this cleric before he summons any more of these guys. Okay. Now there's something we want to do in here. Let's... head on down and we'll get an item by doing the, at this altar right here, you can do your Path of the Dragon gesture to get an item, like we use the Path of the Dragon gesture to transport ourselves to Archdragon Peak, and you got the Calamity Ring. Now the Calamity Ring isn't a ring that I'm gonna be wearing ever. It actually causes you to take double the damage that you would get in any time you take damage. So that's for the masochists among us. I think we want to go. Out this way. There's an item right here. Dragon Slayer Spear. Actually, there's... I think there's another bonfire we can get to if we go the right way. I'm not sure which way it is. Titanite scale. That's not the right way. Well, here's an elevator shortcut back to the beginning. Should have just rolled off. This isn't that useful because it takes you all the way back to the beginning of Archdragon Peak. Or you can see it briefly. Let's send it back down. One. That was an ambush. There's a Titanite scale that I might have missed if I hadn't have come this way. Well, let's just head on this way for now. That's where the dragon Slayer Spear was. And then in this area, over here's a man serpent. I can't lock on him for some reason. There we go. I was having trouble locking on that guy. This guy's being lazy. Let's, two of them. I Wait till our stamina comes back. Get this next one. That's a little too far away. Okay, got him. Okay, let's head down here. There's a guy down here. Let's head on up this ladder. There's an item up here. Thunderstone plate ring. There's a guy down here. We don't want him to catch us on the edge here. He's one of the big guys. Him out. That was lucky. Did he drop anything? Yeah, he did. Lightning gem. Here comes the guy for us. Okay, then we gotta head over this like rickety like bridge. And on the other side, there's gonna be a crystal lizard. He didn't run the way I thought he would. Got some twinkling titanite. This isn't a mimic chest, so we'll get our item. Titanite scale. And there's an item up there in the window, and this is where the wyvern is that we got the longbow to kill from inside this room. But there's some these roly-poly, like stone lizard guys up here you gotta watch out for. They can just nudge you off the edge of a cliff. Okay, let's watch for the wyvern. Here comes the wyvern. We got a view of him from in here. Let's see if he'll... No, he's taking off. Come back here, wyvern. Let's see where he went. Oh, he went up there. See him? We're gonna have to go this way and have him come get us again. Okay, we're just gonna keep shooting him until he's dead here. Hopefully we've got enough arrows to do that. He's got a lot of health. So I'm gonna cut now and cut to where he's almost dead. So I'll see you then. I found that if you shoot him in the head, it does more damage. So I've switched from his body to his head. And there's a good reason for doing this. You can run out there if you feel like it and fight him head on, but he thrashes you, stomps on you with his legs, swirls around, hits you with his tail, and breathes that fire on you. So it's easier just to cheese him from in here in safety where you can do this. And if you do it, you're gonna get, I think, 6 titanite chunks and 3 twinkling titanites and 3 titanite scales for this, and about 40 or 45,000 souls, which reminds me, I'm gonna put on, instead of the knight's ring, I'm gonna put on the Covenous Silver Serpent Ring, which yields more souls. So we'll get more souls from him. Okay, as you can see, we got 6 Titanite chunks, 3 Titanite scales, and 3 Twinkling Titanites, and it only took about, 52 of my large arrows with my longbow plus 10, so it didn't take as many arrows as I thought it would, so that's good. Why am I all weirded out on the camera angle? There we go, let's put on our... Okay, let's continue on now. I'm gonna switch back from the Silver Serpent Ring to give us more souls back to the Knight's Ring to give us more strength. So we'll do a little more damage with our sword. Now, since we got all these souls, we're gonna wanna watch out for these, more of these roly-poly stone lizard guys, because we don't want to get knocked off the cliff here. A lot of damage to us. Let's heal up good. Let's try this again. He's got that fire breath too. Let's see what this message says. Left in short visions of secret passage. Yeah, there's just, you can walk up this way to get out of the path of those roly-polies. Taking all my health, all my potions, all my Estus flasks. Okay, we took him out a little easier. And the last one, I hope that's the last one. Flip him over on his back with a strong attack, and then do a combo on him to take him out. Okay. Now we're gonna come in here. There's gonna be another one of these man serpent clerics, and he's hopefully gonna summon Ricard. If he summons Havel, we'll run to the bonfire. This is the bonfire I was thinking about earlier, I think. And we'll see if we can find the bonfire, reset him so he can try to summon Ricard so we can get Ricard's rapier. There's Ricard. I don't know why he's naked. Oh wow, he killed me. He went crazy. That was terrible. with all our souls. I can't believe he just went nutso and attacked. So anyway, I'll see you back when I get back to this point. Okay, we're about back to the same location where we died trying to fight Ricard. So let's give it a shot here. Let's try to cart this flame art. We don't want to fight Havel yet. We want to come down here to the bonfire and rest up. And see if we can get Ricard instead of Havel, because we're going to have to fight Havel later. Guy, get him out of the way. Let's make sure there's okay, let's just show you these messages out here. Let's see if... if only I had friendship. Okay, this message here. Nothing will remain once the bell is tolled. That's the giant bell, and you don't want to pull this lever if you want to follow the path of the dragon, and that's what we want to do. We want to follow the path of the dragon. I thought there was another message that the developers left. Anyway, you just don't want to do that unless you want to do the path of the dragon after you fight the boss. So, anyway, I'm going to end the video there. And in the next video, we'll continue from the Great Belfry Bonfire. Please subscribe, like, comment, and share this video with your fellow gamers, friends, family, and followers. I'd appreciate it. And this is the Crazy Italian signing out. Love and blessings and peace to you all. Thank you.